Why, hello, friends, family, and everybody in between. Welcome to another round of Modern. This is Dylan for Alternate Universes. On the left, we have Alex Sargent playing Living End. On the right, we have Michael Matthew playing Titan Shift. If I sound a little weird, it's because I don't feel really well.
I don't feel well at all, actually.
I feel actively worse than the other rounds that I've commentated. Other round. This is round three. I did this out of order. I did round one. Round two looked like it would be a lot longer than the other two rounds. We'll wait until after lunch. Maybe. We'll see. Alright, Sergeant. Griefed. And took Soccer Tribe Elder from Absent Hand. Steve, as people like to affectionately refer to him as. Have some lead with a tap stomping grounds. Falcon, Molten Pinnacle is the land for turn. Going to cycle a strike Riverwinder here. Is that Architects? That's That's Generous End. Sorry, he's forest cycling. It's still cycling, so it wouldn't have been wrong to just say that. It just wouldn't be technically correct or accurate. Alright, Alex goes and gets a forest here. Move that cycling ability.
Look,
I mean, I like my ring, don't
get me wrong. That's why I bought it. Turn.
She was like showing me like $100, $200 rings. I was like, I don't need that. I lost my ring, ordered a replacement on Amazon. Didn't even feel bad. Then found the original, now I got two. Actually, I was pretty sad. Actually, what does this do?
Sorry. Does this matter?
Let's land right.
That's fine. Go ahead.
Play your land, sir.
All right, search for tomorrow. Coming off of suspend.
Somebody has a force negation.
Or maybe I don't.
Okay, I want to go back in time and talk you into taking the one ring instead.
Gets a basic land, puts it into play.
Pass the one ring.
Four man of the one ring.
Force of negation, the one ring.
Gets hit with force of negation.
Counter offer, don't do that.
Weaker waves is the blue card pitched. Four cycles, another Generous End. Grabs the land that he can't grab. I believe that gets fixed momentarily.
It is. You can't get
Steam. I lied.
Right. Absent untaps, plays explore.
Yeah,
That's an additional land drop. Boom. Plays Mountain Mountain with a Violent Outburst. Living End comes off suspend. Mapson will get a Soccer Tri-Builder. Alex will get some Ents and a couple cards.
There's a couple triggers. I'll do the grief guy. I cast a Mandrills and drew like three cards.
Get a bolt the grief.
I cast Mandrills.
In response to the grief trigger.
My turn. I'm the best. Draw. I seem dead. Real unfortunate. I don't like it. Swing.
Alright, combat gonna happen. Steve blocks an Ent. Will sack himself before damage. He had a basic mounted. Which will trigger Valkyr. Mapson's gone to 5. Mapson has a wish for Scape Shift. He's going to sacrifice a bunch of lands.
You're at 14, you said?
Yeah.
If Alex does not have...
a sack 6 land, so that the gaining life off the food is not enough.
I counter spell. He will die here. As this is 18 damage.
So what do you see? You stack the lands and then you... replay them.
You sacrifice and then you search for that many lands out of your deck, and then they all trigger Valkyr.
Right. Okay. And 6. That's enough damage to kill me.
Yep. 18.
Right on the nose. It's dumb.
If it wasn't, then I would have last turn gotten.
It'll be game one going to maps. Then we'll be right back with game two in just a second. Alright, we're back with game two. We have Alex on the play, leading on a forest and Mapson. We'll probably play a mountain of some variety. There's a stomping ground. Suspend search for tomorrow. In before, that's not the card's name.
Doesn't matter, you're just gonna cash play.
Alright, force a negation on the chalice.
Childish. I'm gonna do this.
Cycle. And Oliphant. Mountain Cycle, an Oliphant.
Good. My game.
tonight. Soccer Tribality. The boy Steve. Alex Cycling.
Technical difficulties this week. Or no. Alright. My turn. You remember last game I was completely wrong.
Pretty cool. Shardless agent.
He is now at 16.
Cascade triggers.
The end being cast here. Two Olifants and a soccer tribe elder. See a copy of the One Ring in Mass.
What are those totals? What? Maybe about 18 to your 16.
Steve getting sacked here. We have 5 lands. 6 lands. But one of them's a forest, so we'll need to be sacrificing stuff to scape shift. It's a Cinder Glade. I think that's the name of it. Again, brain's not really here. Kind of checked out. But it's the day to do commentary, so commentary must be done. 4 mana, 1 ring, get protection.
One ring is great. Yep,
no force negation this time. Soccer Tribe Elder, hanging out, doing its thing. Botanical Sanctum, land for turn, says go. Epson probably will just draw a card here. Yep, draws. Ooh, thanks. Does math. Does the mountain math. Maybe we'll sack Steve first. Yep. Plays Valkyr's land for turn. Cast Wish. Cast Scape Shift. Alex consults his hand. And that will be lethal damage dealt via Valak at the Molten Pinnacle to Alex and Maps, and we'll take a 2-0 Titan Shift. Thank you for watching, folks, and have a great rest of your day.